challenging the change of leadership. That was change of leadership. We're going to look at that position, challenging the change of leadership. If the commission has the powers to address it, we shall address it. If the powers, if the authority to address that matter is beyond us, we shall advise whoever has petitioned us where to go. We shall go look at that petition, challenging the leadership of Mr. Honorable Kyagulanyi of that party.
So it means it is a substantive petition?
Yeah, I wish I could show it is about 3 pages. They have given the grounds and even the people who say we are so and so, so and so. This is our party. It was being headed. Atebaga Mati, the Yari President, Smanyi Afua, CEO Nikibarama, into being if you ever tell them.
Jaja, Mutans. National Union Unity Platform. 20th July. Introduction of the elected platform leadership. Mugaraba Manyu. President Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert. Abagamba at the delegates conference of the platform held at Kakiri Garden, David Lewis, Deputy Secretary General Aisha Kabanga, Secretary for Information Stock Spokesperson Joy Senyon, Secretary for Women Affairs Flavia Kalure Nabagabe, Secretary for National Mobilization Nyanzi Fred Ssentamu, Senior Administrative Secretary Simbwa Paul Kagombe, signed by Nkongi Moses Kibalama, outgoing President, Simbwa Paul Kagombe, outgoing Secretary General. So, but today's our 10 days.